The KeyMander has the ability to adjust aim look and aim down sight without connecting the KeyMander software through the in-game mouse sensitivity mode feature. To enter into the in-game mouse sensitivity mode, press the Options and Share buttons at the same time on the PS4. You will hear one beep from the KeyMander and the setting LED will flash. You are now in mouse sensitivity mode. To adjust the aim look sensitivity, press the up and down buttons on the directional pad. Each press corresponds to one level of sensitivity. I am now going to increase the sensitivity 2 levels. To exit out of in-game sensitivity mode, press the Options and Share buttons at the same time. The KeyMander will beep twice and the LED will stop flashing to confirm. To adjust the aim down sight sensitivity, enter in-game sensitivity mode by pressing the Options and Share buttons at the same time. The KeyMander will beep once and the setting LED will flash. On the directional pad, the left button increases sensitivity and the right button decreases sensitivity. Now, I will increase the sensitivity 2 levels. To exit aim down sight sensitivity, press the Options and Share buttons at the same time. The KeyMander will beep twice and the LED will stop flashing to confirm. Now you have successfully adjusted your aim look and aim down sight sensitivity.